When we introduce sudden fear, it changes everything. And so a visual for you is, you know, if you're a 10th degree, you're 10th degree, you're 10th degree, you're, everyone here's a 10th degree in some different martial art. If I suddenly grabbed a gun and turned around and started shooting, nobody would go, fuck, right? Shit, right? And nobody would hit a stance. You would all move exactly the same. You would all be united by physiology and fear. The startle flinch would be exactly the same in each one of you. Nobody here would attack me with jiu-jitsu, taekwondo, boxing. And what would happen, some of you would fucking fall down on the floor and go fetal. Some of you would fucking run and stampede and knock over kids to get out of here. It's amazing what happens when you don't want to die. And some of you are going to charge me. And when you charge me, you're going to do this. You're going to move your left foot and your right foot, then your left foot and your right foot. And you're going to lower your center of gravity, and you're going to. So if I said to you, everyone line up, whoever touches the wall first gets a keg of beer, right? The guys who want a keg of beer are going to be like this. The guys who have never run before are going to be like this. Nobody's going to be like this. I fucking got this beer. No. In other words, when we explode, and how many of you think I'm making fun of martial arts? Do you? Do you really?
A little bit.
Okay. I'm not. I am highlighting the categories. Do you have guns? Okay. If you had a home invasion, you get locking, and you knew they were trying to break in, and you had a weapon collection, and you had a black powder rifle, and you had a Glock 17 and an AR, you're gonna grab the black powder rifle? You're not gonna grab it and go like this, fuckers. Oh, fuck. Oh, man. Ah, fuck, I missed. Right? You're grabbing a friggin' modern weapon. Violent encounters requires a modern weapon. The first weapon you need is here. It's here.